Crystal, of course, Nia Jax. This great from last year's Royal Rumble with Randy Orton, but nonetheless, Nia Jax, fire, we haven't seen in some time.
Well, last time we saw Nia Jax was she had injured the Queen, Charlotte Flair. And Nia Jax broke the left collarbone of Charlotte Flair. We haven't seen the Queen since. Nia Jax, like Randy Orton, does what she wants, when she wants.
What about that?